They check these hamsters. October 22, 2015, see whether he walks. Can he walk? See. Can he walk by himself with a limb? Only yesterday the head tilt, but now doesn't look so tilted now. Looks much better. Did he scratch his ears or not?
Yeah.
Huh? Which part? Which ear did he scratch? Ears or bitten by the other hamster? When was that now?
When was he bitten?
No, yeah. They said the other hamster passed away, right? When?
Yeah, I think quite long ago.
Long ago, huh? So this area is also due to biting by the other hamster. But the hair is growing. When did the other hamster pass away?
Months ago.
Oh, so the head tilt nothing to do with it. Yeah. Not so bad now, it looks like.
Yeah, better.
So it's either injury. Does he still cycle or not?
Cycle?
The exercise wheel?
Yeah, last 2 days now.
He still does. So he might have fallen off the wheel, the exercise wheel. Injured his left ear. We'll give him a painkiller in 10 days. Yeah, now you're doing circling here, right there. It's called circling. Due to the head tilt. Circling to the one side here. Yeah. Very common in animals with head tilt. So you hand feed and give the antibiotics with a comforter here first. Sit down, sit. At least he's not skinny or bony. So you got how many hamsters now? One only, right? Still a lot?
No. Four.
But they live separately now?
Yeah.
The others are okay, yeah?
Hmm.
Let me see, tilt or not. You cannot walk straight now. Can you walk straight? Let me see. What do you feed him now? His hand feed. What do you feed?
Okay.
No, I must feed him the hamster seeds.
Yeah, the hamster seeds also inside.
Hand feed, no. So give him energy, yeah?
Because he don't want to drink.
Drink,
so
difficult.
I feed him toge.
But do you lower down the water bottle or not? Lower down because... Very low, you know?
No.
You did, no?
Yeah, still don't want to drink.
Okay, so again, the painkillers and... let's see whether he walks straight now. He doesn't. Yeah, can't walk straight. Wait, never mind. Let's see if he can turn left or not. Cannot turn left. Wait for the out bit. Okay. He was circling to the right now. See, can you turn? A bit here first, yeah. So circle to the left? No. Still circling to the right. Yeah, you cannot walk straight. The head tilt is to the left. Let's see. Yeah. Cannot turn. Okay, you're going to turn to the... can turn both sides, both ways. Cannot. So far, he didn't turn. Turn one side a little bit. Let's see. Okay, circling to the right. Stick to the left. Yeah, head tip to the left. Okay, now. The teeth is a bit long, the lower teeth. Has it been eating or not, actually?
Yeah.
By himself under the seeds, he can eat sunflower seeds.
I never feed him sunflower seeds.
Then what you feed him?
The normal mix.
The granules, the pellets, are. Why you don't feed him?
Feed him what?
Sunflower seeds and.
I usually give them that mixed food.
They don't have seeds, eh? Still circling to the right.
Also.
Other seeds are right. No sunflower, still circling there. Head tilt to the left, circling to the right. Cannot turn. He can't turn to the left. He only can turn right now. He's still tilt. So many of them survive, and if you hand feed them, but with protein and a mixture of pellets, not only just tauge, the bean sprout, right, you're talking about. And then hand feed with water, the syringe or dropper.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Then you count the number of stools, huh? He should. If he has the same number of stools, that means he maintains his weight.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.